Let's do a V-stitch. The V-stitches are defined by the designer. In this case, we're going to have two double crochet. And we're only going to apply chain two. It could be chain one, it could be chain three, depends. And then you go back in. So the designer will give you that information, or you can just play and do something on your own. That's a V-stitch with double crochet.
Want to know more? Hit that subscribe now.